so today I'm going to be following Dr. Faisal invention, the reverse osmosis. In my presentation, I will be using water mixed with chia seeds. It represents the sea water. And the chia seed is the salt. So I will be using this to separate the chia seeds from the water. So this is the filter and it represents the membrane. Start now. I think that's enough. So now, the water or the chia seeds or the salt is separated.